Hello and welcome to DocPlexus News. The US FDA has recently approved turoctugog alpha pegol N8GP for the treatment of adults and children with hemophilia A. The drug has shown effectiveness in the treatment and control of bleeding episodes as well as in perioperative management. The approval will provide a simple, fixed-dose regimen for prophylaxis and treatment of patients with hemophilia A and will thus help improve their quality of life. In another approval, US FDA has recently authorized the marketing of the first interoperable insulin pump, known as alternate controller-enabled infusion pump, for delivering insulin under the skin of patients with diabetes. Patients can customize this pump by either digitally connecting it to other diabetes management devices for drug dosing commands or can infuse insulin on its own. The UAE Ministry of Health and Community Protection has issued a warning against the use of silicone breast implants and the possibilities of fatal complications, including death. This warning was issued after the US FDA published a report that silicone implants can potentially lead to breast implant-associated anaplastic large cell lymphoma. Furthermore, the ministry recommended that all healthcare practitioners should inform patients about the risks associated with breast implants and follow up with their patients in the event of any adverse side effects. A 63-year-old man suffering from a life-threatening brain tumor was successfully operated by a team of surgeons at Mediclinic Al Ain Hospital, Abu Dhabi. The 5-centimeter-long tumor developed from the pituitary gland was located at the base of the brain. Tumor excision was challenging as any surgical damage to the skull base could have potentially led to brain fluid leakage and fatal life-threatening bacterial infections. However, doctors used a minimally invasive procedure of inserting an endoscope through the nose and up until the skull base for further removal of the tumor through the nose, thereby saving the patient's life. These were the latest happenings in the medical field brought to you by DocPlexus, one of the largest online communities of doctors. Stay tuned for more every Friday. Happy DocPlexing!